United the chance to move into second place by beating Oldham Athletic. The way the champions started the second half, a beating looked the very least that Oldham could expect. Even his most ardent admirers wouldn't have bet on Eric Cantona topping the Premier scoring charts. But after Fairclough and speed had pushed Oldham beyond breaking point, it was the new Leeds folk hero who took his chance again and took the acclaim again. Few teams chase a game with quite as much gusto as Oldham, and Gary McAllister just strolled through their deserted lines to tee up Cantona's second with a quarter of an hour to go. Just picked his moment to pick off his ninth goal in seven games. Joe Royal says Eric's going to be a real sensation. Looks like we're going to hear plenty more ooh-ah from the Leeds fans.
But Wallace too looks to have settled in now. They're very resolute. They're very strong defensively. They're very well organised. I think that they're going to take a lot of beating, you know. But it's becoming more apparent now that the big boys, having had a bad start, are flexing their muscles. Arsenal are climbing the league rapidly. Manchester United have had a couple of great wins. So I think at the end of the season, there won't be too many new names at the top that weren't